Who just let out the fire?
I knew it! I fucking knew it!
What am I supposed to do? I don't have any rounds.
Was this the same island we started on last time?
Yep.
Wow.
There's three of us now. Three Blowin brothers, so... That's one point...
Oh, I'll blow your brother.
No, not a gay thing. It's because we blow people up.
With my mouth?
No, it has nothing to do with homosexual communion. It's simply because we blow people up with gunpowder barrels.
Oh, dude, there's a sloop at that other outpost.
Oh, yeah, that's a sloop. You guys want to go get it?
Yeah, sure. I mean, why not? All right, Andrew, you see that? Those lights off in the distance, that's where we need to be.
Yeah, they're to our northeast.
M'baku thick.
M'baku thick? Is that what you just said?
M'baku is the thickest of all the tribesmen.
I think these guys like might just be starting, cause look.
No,
at
their
the
ships. It's a bit too far from the port for them to just be starting.
Prepare to open fire on my command. 3, 2. Okay, open fire. What is this? You have not hit the boat once. There you go.
Aye, aye, captain. Oh, dude, they are sinking.
Are you aboard the vessel, Josiah?
I will be aboard the vessel. They are trying to engage all defenses.
This video is going to get flagged for racism.
Was there any treasure aboard their ship?
I don't know, I'm looking. I'm trying to find the guy.
Why did I turn into Chachala? Is my impression even all that good?
It's decent. But I don't want to listen to T'Challa for the duration of this video.
You sound more like Escaletto from Nacho Libre than you do like T'Challa right there.
Okay, no, stop. Stop. Look left.
How did you manage?
I don't know.
You do not see anything up there, do you?
No, I don't see shit.
He should have been straight ahead.
I see Josiah flying into the fucking distance.
It was a ghost ship. I swear he was there a moment ago.
Oh.
Who just let out a fart?
It was me, Captain.
Hey, then, what do you call your subscribers?
Faggots.
Captain.
What do you want?
Captain, I don't feel so good.
Oh, Brandy, why did you puke on my face?
Let's stop on the island to get some gunpowder barrels. That way the Blowin brothers can be blown again, you know?
Where are you going?
About Being 5 drunk. Miles off target.
Wow. Oh, wow, oh,
who keeps farting?
Look at 4 gunpowder barrels right there, my guys.
Oh my, hey, let's Andrew. Get them all aboard.
I knew it! I fucking knew it!
Look, I found one!
Are you serious?
I have one in my hands.
You have one in your hands?
No. Andrew, no. You're better than this. Huh. Oh.
I'm not better than this. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away. I'm sick of this life. I just wanna scream. Wait, we should just make a game out of how many different personas we can get Andrew to do. We've had a good half hour of King T'Challa. Let's get Yoda.
This is a bad idea. Make love we will.
Not you, Josiah.
T'Challa, I will serve.
Right, northwest we will go.
I made a huge mistake.
Nice ash.
Like what you see you do. Like what I see.
That's what Tata means.
Kill it. Guys, there's no one out here. What Andrew, the there's side? A rock in front of us. Andrew, there's a rock in front of us. Andrew, there's a rock in front of
see,
us.
I cannot.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Guys, land ho.
See, I could not.
Josiah, you're not... It's not helping, Josiah.
Recycling water. I want to find some trip people and kill them. I'm not a terrorist, no, no. I'm just a pirate, not a hoe. If you think so, then you can bend a bow. If you think so, then I can just sew. If you think so, then I can just glow.
Hey, there's a skeleton fort. Slight right. Andrew, I want to hear Gurr. How are we doing, Cap'n?
This wheel is harder to control than my girlfriend.
This is perfect music for sailing in a storm.
Let the past die. Kill the
Let Controller die.
Let Controller die. Kill the
He
bastard.
Did. Didn't you watch Infinity War?
Oh, too soon! Too soon!
Sorry. Sorry.
You are not.
That movie's been out long enough now that if you haven't seen it yet, that's your own fault. There is a giant shark under our boat!
What?
What?
Do you guys see that shit?
No.
I shot it.
Oh! There's a shark under our boat! Oh,
what?
Oh, oh,
what?
Oh, oh, what? Oh,
it's in front of us!
Oh, no!
What?
It's the Megalodon!
Why is the Megalodon here?
I don't know!
Why?
I don't know! Fuck, I'm
is this kind of buggering off now?
Yeah, it's just checked us out and swam away.
Hey guys, looking for some content?
You guys need some good clips?
I didn't believe you at first, and then I just heard like a growl, and I was like, we're done.
Oh, it's on our starboard bow! It's on our starboard!
Oh God.
It just jumped out of the water on our starboard.
There it is, there it is. Oh, there it is. Engage all that fences.
Oh,
it's coming right at us! It's coming right at us!
Oh God. Okay, it missed.
Lower the anchor!
Starboard side. Moving across our starboard bow.
Oh, that's a big boy like he was the last time.
I'm climbing the crow's nest. I'll see if I can spot him. It's Finn. He's dead ahead of us.
Oh, I see it.
It's coming at us. It's coming at us fast. Front. Hit it.
Yep. I have hit markers. It's definitely, like...
Should we just go for a skeleton fort?
Yeah, we'll see if the Megalodon follows us or not.
As we're raising the anchor, the Megalodon just comes up and it's like, wow.
Wow.
Oh, dude, I totally forgot that the skeleton fort will probably shoot cannons at us.
Yeah, incoming.
Yep. Incoming, my brothers.
Where? Oh, yeah, dude.
Ah, I got hit in the face by a cannon.
Oh my God.
Okay, I want both of you to fire over there and take down those cannons. I'll keep this baby going around the island.
I got a hit marker.
Same.
Oh, these guys are.
Wait, someone! No, someone's on the boat! Someone's on the boat! They brought a gunpowder!
Uh oh. Did you die, Andrew?
No.
No, but we are sinking fast. We are about to sink.
Sink the sloop. They are not
I'm
friendly.
Preparing the boat. Hate those guys.
The sloop
Dude,
is coming back. Yeah, raise the anchor. We need to turn to fire at them.
They're gonna try to bomb us again.
Yeah, it's two guys.
And there's another sloop coming. There's another sloop coming our direction.
Starboard guns.
Try to hit the captain.
Turning warp.
We killed one of them. They stopped.
They're sinking this way.
Cool. Let's focus on the main battle, which is the skeletons. Oh my gosh, dude, this is intense.
Where's the other sloop?
South by southeast.
Oh, I see him.
I did not mean to do that.
Oh my God, why?
I'm dead.
We have so many holes in the ship. Good God.
This has more holes than the plot for Last Jedi. Oh, there's more spawning here.
Hey,
there's a Allah Allah Bad Guy.
Oh my gosh.
What was that?
Me and another suicide ran at each other with explosive barrels.
Oh. How do you kill this dude?
Lead him into the water. Lead him into the water.
Report galleon. There's a galleon directly behind us.
Where's the galleon at?
Directly behind us.
Oh no. Hey Andrew, artillery strike on your position.
Oh god.
Yes. Oh god!
You okay, Andrew?
No.
There's a galleon directly behind us, very close. Danger close, galleon right behind us.
Hidden player in the water.
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
It's a woman. Hayden, it's a woman.
What did she say?
She said, I'm on the other boat, but I'm not with them. And she said, kill them if you want, because they're morons.
Yeah. Oh, dude, the galleon is hitting us, guys.
All hands on deck, man port, or starboard side guns.
Right, go port side. Go port side.
Port side?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's where they're gonna end up. Okay, port side, port side. She's gonna go drop their anchor. Turn us more right. Andrew, where are you?
I'm on land.
Why are you on land?
Because I have nothing else to do.
We're getting attacked by a galleon! What the fuck do you mean?
What am I supposed to do? I don't have any rounds.
We're fucked. There's only one of us on the cannons.
No, we're not. We're fine.
Oh yeah, guys, we've sunk.
No, it's not. We're fine. The Blowin brothers don't give up. Hang on, guys. I have an advanced tactic we can try here.
What's that?
The Blowin brothers have died.
No, the Blowin brothers never die. We will live on forever.
They died.
No, we're fine.
No, we died.
I'm standing right here. You're standing right here. Andrew's right back there. We're fine.
We died.
We didn't die. Andrew, tell him we didn't die.
No, we're dead. The Blombers are no more. Now we're the Titty Twisters.
Okay, then as the Titty Twisters, let's get them. Okay, right. They're going on our right.
Nice hits. Good. Good.
Incoming.
Yeah, I don't think I can move us.
Oh!
I tried.
I hear a voice. Someone said I'm going to board him. Someone's under our boat. They're underwater.
I only have two cannons. Cannonballs, let's hope. I'll try to make him count.
Drop the sails! Ramming speed! Fuck it!
Ram him, and I'm gonna jump him up here and I'm gonna see if I can get the gunpowder barrel on there.
Oh, yes.
And turn.
Turn. Hey, guys! Trying to get on our boat. Oh no, dude, both of ours are gone.
Guys, I'm still here. Our boat's gone, but I'm here. Did we seriously sink both of them?
Yes.
We went out with a blow, like true Blowin brothers. That was incredible. That was a ending for the ages. Just fuck it. Ramming speed. You're going down with us, motherfuckers. Hey, that's a player on the island there. That's a player on the island there. Oh, it's Grizzly Girl. Ahoy.
Ahoy there.
Well played. I'm sorry we couldn't do better.
To blow me before I die.
No, that'd be gay.
Okay, I'll do it to you.
Ah!
Don't worry, I'm wearing socks.